Now next one, let's see some practices about escape sequence characters. Or as we discussing in previous videos, there are two types of characters in C. Some characters are printable, some characters not directly printable. Non-printable characters are also known as escape sequence characters, which have some special meaning, which is starts with slash symbols or backslash. Here we are using, how many way of using escape sequence character in that case? First of all, before executing this printf functions, as we seen, we are already discussing in place of format specifiers, value of corresponding argument will be replaced whenever this printf gone to be a processing. Before executing this printf, first of all, we are replacing value of format specifier. In first format specifier or in place of first format specifier, we are replacing value of first argument. Here we are using format specifier as %c. It is, in that case, %c is used to displaying any types of characters. But here we are using 10. 10 is not a character, it is 10 is here. 10 is considered as ASCII value of given character. As we know, ASCII value of slash n is 10. Therefore, in place of %c, we are replacing ask character value of 10, which is slash n. Therefore, it is equivalent to slash n. Here, 10 is not replaced. In place of 10, %c will replacing its character value as 10 slash n. Next one, again, in place of next %c, we are replacing value of next argument. Here we are supplying directly argument value as slash n. We are using character value %c. Therefore, in place of %c, again we are replacing value of second argument, which is also slash n. In next place, here we are supplying slash n in the form of double quotes as a string. As we know, for displaying any types of string, we have required format specifier as %s. Therefore, we are supplying %s. In place of %s, again we are replacing next corresponding argument as a slash n. Now finally, all symbols are converted in the form of strings. This is the final format string or final string going to be printed. In that case, whenever this string is printed on the monitor like that, here we are providing some bit positions 1 2 3 4 5 6 7, like that. First of all, it will display prints AAA. After that, cursor is available on the fourth position, but according to next case, slash n is a non-printable character. It will move cursor on the next line. Now cursor will be available on the first position of next line. Next one, again it will reads B is a printable character, therefore it will prints B again. Now next, again we are founding slash n. After printing B, cursor will be available on the fourth position, but it will display according to next character slash n. Cursor will be moved from the first position of the next line. Then after that, again we are displaying CCC, or C is a printable character, therefore it will print CCC. Then cursor will be available on the fourth position. After C, again we are founding slash n. Slash n ke according, again control send karenge on the next positions, beginning of the first line. So beginning of the next line. In that case, again DDD is also printable character, therefore it will prints DDD. Next one, slash n ke according, again control send hua, cursor send hua on the next line. Then we are writing EEE, therefore it will prints EEE. After that, finally cursor will be available on the fourth position of the line number 5. This is the final output of given example.